Mum! Oh, Mum! Oh. Mum! Oh. Majesty!
Oh, Mum. Mum!
Tell me, Watson.
She's dead.
Dear God. We've killed the Queen.
Are you all right, Your Majesty?
Yes. Yes, I'm all right.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm quite fine. My lover, John Watson, will take good care of me.
Why did you want that photograph? I didn't want the photograph. What are you talking about?
Mr. Holmes, Dr. Watson.
I'm very, very safe.
She's so dead. So dead. Anyway, we'll shove her down the toilet as if she was never here and we'll deny ever seeing her. Right. Ezra, come on.
Into the bathroom.
Oh, God.
Mr. Holmes, Dr. Watson.
What was the big bang?
Buy some time. Right, let's go to the door. Wait.
Hello, what do you want?
Ma'am, are you all right?
Yes, of course, I'm fine. Can't you see?
Yes, of course, ma'am. I'm so sorry.
Got it from here, boys. Thank you.
We're good.
Yes, sir.
The trunk.
Yes.
Yes, we'll mirror her to Africa.
Come on, Mum. Sorry. Stuff her in there. Really fast.
Good. 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 Hold on, Watson.
Come on, boys. Open the door.
Mr. Holmes! Dr. Watson!
1, 2, 3, watch your fingers.
Open this door immediately.
This is bad.
You know what we must do. Grab your toolbox.
Let me in. I'm breaking down the door.
Bonesaw. Bonesaw. Oh, God. Watson. Toilet-sized chunks.
Good God, what have you done?
Platypus lips.
Can you send me a copy of the self-photograph?
Absolutely. It will arrive at the palace and... about a week.
Gentlemen, you have 2 days to stop this killer.
Yes, Mum. God save the Queen.